In this example, we are given that a short magnet of magnetic moment 6 ampere meter square is lying in a horizontal plane with its north pole pointing towards 60 degrees east of north. And here we are required to find the net horizontal magnetic field at a point on the axis of magnet 0.2 meter away from it. And we are given that horizontal component of Earth's field at this place is 30 micro Tesla. We just draw the directions at the location where the magnet is placed, say the east, west, north and south. So here the magnet is placed, we are given at an angle 60 degree east from north. And in this direction, it is saying we are required to find net horizontal field at a point at a distance of 0.2 meter away from it, say if this is the point P. So, at this position, due to the magnet, there will be a radial magnetic field in existence, which is BR, and other is the horizontal component of Earth field BH, which exists in the direction toward north. So, here this angle is 60 degree and we are required to find a net field at this point P. So, we can write at point P, net magnetic induction along east direction is, this can be written as x direction along east, so this can be written as BR sine 60 degree, and the value we can substitute BR, we can calculate separately as the radial magnetic field we can write as 2 km by r cube. So, here we can write 2 into 10 to the power minus 7, the value of magnetic moment here is 6, divided by the distance is 0.2, so this will be 0.2 cube. On simplifying, we are getting the value of BR is equals to this 12 by 8 into 10 to the power minus 3, so this will be 1.5 into 10 to the power minus 4 Tesla, or it is 150 micro Tesla. So, this will be 150 sine 60 is root 3 by 2. So, we are getting the value of magnetic field in east direction as 75 root 3 micro Tesla. And if we calculate the magnetic field in y direction or directed toward north, so there exists one BH, Earth's horizontal magnetic field, as well as BR cos 60 degree. So, we'll write that BH plus BR cos 60 degree. So, we substitute the values. BH, we know it is 30 micro Tesla we are given. And BR is 150 and cos 60 is 1 by 2. So, this will be 150 into 1 by 2. The result we are getting will be 75 plus 30, 105 micro Tesla. So, here we can write net magnetic induction at point P is, this net BP we can write as root of BX square plus BY square, which can be written as root of BX we have 105 square plus BY we have 75 root 3 whole square. This in micro Tesla will get, and on simplifying we are getting 30 root 31 micro Tesla. That will be the answer to this problem.